Look at him. Turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. Ain't it capable, Captain?
My conscience is clear.
Right. When you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
I want to talk to you.
Hey, hold a moment, Squire.
2 pounds left towards the entire force.
Hold there! Intruder! Help!
Right down my
I can
back.
Get him from here!
Alarm! Intruder!
I've got a good line on him!
Oh. Clear shot, man!
My sights.
I've got a dead line on him!
I've got a
ready to take
shot.
The shot!
You will regret it.
Hey, hold up.
You won't lose us that easily.
He's mine. Clear stuff.
Where's...